We're here in Mexico City. We're on the way to Acapulco WBC convention. First of all, how was your flight in here to Mexico?
It was amazing. I'm very, very excited. I'm traveling with my daughter, so we are very, very excited to see everybody.
Women's boxing has a phenomenal year. What did you think of Claressa's win? What did you think of Alicia's win?
I wasn't able to watch the fights because in Costa Rica, they don't transmit it unless it's the internet. And that day, by the way, I was getting my daughter to sleep, so I haven't been able to be on top of everything. But I heard the news, I watched the highlights as well, and I think they're doing a great job. Right now, I've been inactive for a year and a half, more or less, and I've been waiting for a fight and, you know, pretty much just waiting. And
you're ready though?
I'm always ready. So we're gonna find out why is it that I haven't been able to fight, but hopefully one of those girls wanna take me in.
Hopefully. You're a great fighter, you're a champion. I think you gave Claressa the toughest fight and you want that rematch. She's a champion, she's pound for pound number one. What would be different in the rematch, you and Claressa?
Well, first of all, apparently almost 5 years have passed by. So I believe both of us are different fighters now. Then I've been working a lot in my craft. Since I didn't have an amateur career, I have had the time to generate corrections. And one of the things that people always complain about me is my defense, and that's been fixed. I think I have a better understanding of what boxing really is inside the ring. You know, not so much about the feelings now. It is much more about being able to execute and play with their mind. And so I think I've been doing a good job, and I think I'm ready. I'm just hoping that one of these days I'll fight Daniel Perkins. Daniel Perkins is the number one contender. So we've been trying to get that fight. I want to fight everybody. It doesn't matter.
Okay, if Marcella fights Claressa next, what do you think?
I think she's going the easy route. Why don't she fight me? I'm a better fight. You will sell more.
Maybe that's the manager. I'm not sure. I'm just asking. It's hypothetical.
No. Claressa, I know that she will fight, but I know that their team probably has the same dynamic that I have when I was going to fight Oxandia. I always wanted to fight Oxandia, but my team didn't feel that it was time and didn't feel secure about it. So probably that's what happens.
Okay. Taylor Plant, David Benavidez. They just announced it. No date yet next year. What do you think?